Are the minus worlds just corrupt data? Pretty much. They're not corrupt. The data is perfectly fine, but if you try and build a level out of data that's not level data, then that's what happens. Like, it's gonna check, okay, what type of level should it be? Like, underwater, underground? And it's going to look for, in places that don't give it the right answers. So if, like, an enemy has ID, like, 4 or something, then it's like, okay, what's the level ID? Oh, 4. Then we'll load level number 4. Something like that. That's like a basic idea of how that happens. Here we go. Let's go. Why do the chips seem different this time? Maybe they're not. Alright, we got another shot. Come on. See if we can do it this time. Come on. Why? I don't know the problem. It's just so hard to diagnose what went wrong. Hey, MK Dasher. Always get that on a good run. Do you know Blaze It? Is it like I released right bad and did I not push left early enough? That's probably it. I feel like I jumped on the right frame that time, for sure. It's so hard. It's like, jump on the right frame, do a tiny jump, hit left early enough, mash. There's so many things. It's like, you have to be good enough at a trick that you maximum only need to focus on one of them, and then muscle memory just does the rest. But I haven't done the trick enough to where I can just, like, do it without thinking, so I can't focus on doing 4 different things. So I guess maybe I'll focus on the left press this time. I think you are incredibly uninformed, Trick the Best. By this time, I meant literally this run. Just do it again, back to back, actually. Okay. I get it. It's nice when you get a second shot at life. Everybody deserves one. No, dude. It was so close. It was so close. He just didn't get running speed. That would have been it, dude. Oh, man. It was so close. If I pushed right, like, a frame earlier, I probably could have gotten speed out of the block. Dang it, dude. So close. Not bad for back-to-back runs. Dang. PB. Now literally all we have to do is get speed jumping out of that wall, and it was world record. All right, third time, see what we can do.